Hey guys, we're back again. Robeck the Protoss is going to stand in our way as we attempt to climb the ladder of Starcraft 2 Legacy of the Void beta. He's just going to stand there right, like we're trying to climb the ladder, but he's just sitting there right on the rung that I'm trying to grab. He's kicking me in the face, trying to make me fall off. Am I a good singer, guys? Please tell me I'm a good singer. So what are we doing? We're gonna go Roach Hydra. Because that's what kind of happens against Protoss. As far as I know, of course I have no idea what actually happens. And that's what I do. So yeah. Queen. Totally missed the queens. No, you stalker. He expanded, I think. I assume. Maybe not, actually. But yeah, I really think he did. That's two stalkers. Mm-mm. Alrighty, folks. Well, why isn't this working? Larvin, Jack, you sack of crap. Oh, you weren't hockey. Okay. So we're gonna hit up the road production now. Except we're totally supply blocked. I have to know where he's going. Just me if I hit the unit, might be it. Oh, the detection. The pylon! Oh! Injects. I'm a failure. No.
Unacceptable. depleted. Our forces are under attack.
Yours to command.
Back up, Colossus. Back up. Off the ledge, that's not good. That's no bueno. I want to retreat. Retreat! Maybe I don't want to treat.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Unacceptable command. Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack.
The storms. Destroy. Yes, roll back. Roll back the Protoss. That was actually not bad. I did pretty bad. I had so many minerals. Too many. Didn't larva inject, didn't make overlords. Totally forgot about my macro while I was microing the roaches. But that's why I'm in Gold League, so that'll be it for this video. Duh. I don't have to really say that every time. 19 migrant workers. What? Bro. Not migrant workers. What the heck? Idle. They're not migrant workers, dude. They're just drones. Army value. Resource collection. Yeah, ours is pretty much above his, but I don't know. Maybe it's the upgrades. Upgrade spending. He had upgrades. He had upgrades too. I don't know, but thanks for watching, guys. We did triumph over Mr. Robeck, the Protoss. Have a good day, and we'll see you guys next time.